The spate of tobacconist firebombings has spread to Oakley, with two businesses damaged in an early morning attack. But the owners of the newly opened store claim they've done nothing to warrant being targeted. More from Reid Butler.
Arson and explosives detectives, Border Force and Federal Police converge on this Oakley shopping strip. It was this former accountancy firm that bore the brunt, but the likely target of this firebombing was the well-protected Station Street tobacconist next door. This is the owner and his friends. The business had only just opened, now the latest cigarette and vape store to attract the interest of arsonists.
So you're confident it's not linked?
100% it's not, yeah.
Why is that, do you reckon?
We've got no trouble. They have no trouble. There's no trouble with anyone. There's no threats, no nothing.
But police disagree, telling Nine News they believe this firebombing is connected to the recent spate on tobacconists across Melbourne.
Just a normal business trying to open somewhere and make an income.
More than a dozen tobacco stores have been burned since March, with police investigating whether the violence is linked to Middle Eastern organised crime and illicit tobacco. Two stores were hit last week in Hadfield, violence which has now been repeated in the southeast.
Well, in Oakley, great community. We don't want to hear news like this, so it's not good.
Nine News understands the person responsible for the attack pulled up near the business around 3 this morning in a dark-coloured Mercedes. The owner of this business has only just retired. He was informed of the news this morning via phone because he's currently on holiday in Greece. Victoria Police and Australian Border Force officers have visited more than 75 tobacco stores in recent weeks, speaking to store owners and staff. Patrols will be stepped up in areas deemed to be high risk.
You never know what could happen next time, so hopefully, yeah, it doesn't.
Reid Butler, Nine News.